Hello, here is a basic rig I've just set up for a model from Jurassic Park Trespasser in Blender. This rig took about 30 minutes to set up, including vertex moves. Here is the jaw. I'm currently using IK solvers to make my work a little bit easier, sorry if it deforms a little bit. I'm working on that. The feet tend to work the smoothest out of everything, in my opinion. But, you know, I'd love some opinions on this, and that'd be great. Please. Right, if you have any suggestions. So yeah, here's my rig. Hang on, just setting some up real quick. Okay, there we go. So just tell me what you think. Thanks for looking. See ya.